Good evening, everybody. Welcome back to the Maverick Showdown, our fourth episode here today on our brand new game show here on CMU TV. We have four categories and five questions per category for our contestants to answer. And I would like to give another shout out to Jimmy John's for once again sponsoring this episode. Go down, say CMU TV sent you, and get yourself a sandwich. Now, my name is Sean Sullivan, and let's meet our contestants. Contestant number one, what's your name? What's your major?
I'm Keisha, and I'm a mass communications major.
How are you feeling about your confidence in trivia, Keisha?
Very confident. I feel like I know a lot about each category that we have, so I'm feeling confident, feeling very strong.
Confidence through the roof in contestant number one. Contestant number two.
I'm Maddie, and I'm also a mass comm major.
Are you confidence through the roof as well with your trivia knowledge?
No, 100%.
Which of these categories do you think is going to be most favorable to you, Maddie?
I think pop culture.
Pop culture.
Mm-hmm.
We will have to wait and see. Contestant number three.
My name is Jack. I am an advanced auto tech and advanced diesel tech major. And my confidence for today is on the moon, Sean.
It's on the moon. Could you possibly turn this TV into a diesel engine?
I would need a few parts.
You can make it happen, though.
But I can make it happen.
Alrighty. The stage is set, and so are we. Kesa, choose our first category.
Let's do music.
We're gonna dive into music. Contestants, I will play you a snippet of a song. Buzz in when you know it. Let's hear our first song of the episode. Maddie G, you jumped right in.
It's Journey. Don't Stop Believing.
Is it Don't Stop Believing by Journey? It sure is. Maddie, you're jumping on the board first right away. Let's reset our lights. Just push and hold, contestants, and we will get into our second song. Maddie, once again, you need 1 second. What is it?
It is Pour Some Sugar on Me by... I just know it's Pour Some Sugar on Me. Pour Some Sugar on Me.
Is it Pour Some Sugar on Me by a mystery person? It is. That would be by Def Leppard. Let's reset our lights and get into our third song. Jack.
Bohemian Rhapsody by Queen.
Is it Bohemian Rhapsody by Queen? It sure is. 2 points for Maddie, 1 point for Jack. Okay, so let's see if you can jump on here with the music with our fourth song. Maddie.
It's Living on a Prayer by John Bon Jovi.
Is it? It sure is. Whoa. It sure is. Living on a Prayer, John Bon Jovi. Let's get into our final song of the music category. Maddie. Again, another 1 second buzzing. What is it?
It's the all-girl band group. It's the... I know the... I can think of the album cover right now.
Jack, what is it?
Yeah.
Barracuda.
Barracuda. Ooh, Barracuda. Oh. It is. Okay, we have 3 points for Maddie and 2 points for Jack, I believe. Let's reset our lights. And Jack, you got our last question correct. What category are we going to next?
Movies.
Let's head to the movies. Our first movie question is... Over the course of the shoot, this actor spent a total of 92 days in makeup for in The Grinch. Maddie, buzzing first.
Jim Carrey.
Is it Jim Carrey?
Yes, good job.
Watch what I wow, it sure is Jim Carrey.
Take a dub.
Let's get to our next movie question. If you need a thunder buddy, Jack, I don't need to read the question. What is it?
Ted.
Is it Ted? It sure is, Ted. I will not finish the quote from that movie because it is not school appropriate. Let's get into our third movie question. This actor has been knighted by the Queen and can read your mind. Jack.
Who is, Sir Patrick Stewart.
Is it Sir Patrick Stewart?
I was about to say Ian McKellen.
Charles Xavier sure is. Our next movie question. This actor threatened to make the worst movie ever if he did not win an Oscar for Uncut Gems. Maddie?
Adam Sandler.
Is it the basketball short-wearing man himself?
Yes.
It sure is. This is a two-man race right now between Maddie G and Jack. Keisha, are we?
Overly confident, I think.
Let's see if we get ready in this one. Get your sensor bars ready, and this actor is on set. Jack.
Samuel L. Jackson.
It is not Samuel L. Jackson. Do we have another guess? No, we do not. It is Jonah Hill.
That was for Superbad, I think.
It's a very fair guess. Samuel Jackson is a... One would think is Samuel Jackson, but is, in fact, Jonah Hill. That should round out the movie questions.
Nice.
And Maggie, I believe you got the last question correct. Are we going to pop culture or are we going to sports?
Let's do pop culture.
Let's do pop culture. Our first pop culture question is... Who is Justin Bieber's famous father-in-law, Jack?
Who is Alec Baldwin?
Is it Alec Baldwin? It is not Alec Baldwin. It is Stephen Baldwin.
Stephen Baldwin.
Very fair guess, though. Let's go to our next pop culture question.
Like four of them.
Which actress used entanglement to describe her marriage with Will Smith? Maddie?
Jada Pinkett Smith.
Is it Jada Pinkett Smith? It is Jada Pinkett Smith. A lot of craziness going on with the Smith family. Which famous actor famously slapped Chris Rock to the Oscars, Benji?
Will Smith.
Is it Will Smith?
Oh, that's fun.
It is Will Smith. That was nuts. Where were you guys when we saw the slap?
Where was I?
Where were you? Do you remember? Was it a memorable experience?
I saw it the next day on Snapchat
Instagram
story.
Wild stuff happening, guys. Pretty crazy. Alrighty, our next pop culture question. What year did One Direction break up? Not a lot of 1D stands in the house, I see. Keisha.
2011?
Oh. No, 2015. Close.
So close.
So close. I believe that will round out our pop culture questions. So, let us dive into the Deportes sports question. Our first one is, and today's theme for the sports question is Name the GOAT. I will list off some of the accolades of this six-time NBA champion, six NBA Finals, four-time All-Star, five MVPs. I believe, of all that chaos, Maddie G, I believe you were first.
LeBron James?
It's not LeBron James. It was, in fact, Michael Jordan. What? MJ himself. Let's reset the lights. Our next sports question, name the GOAT. Seven-time Super Bowl champion, five Super Bowl MVPs, three-time NFL MVP, offensive player of the year, Jack.
Tom Brady.
Is it TB12?
TB12.
It sure is.
Currently divorcing Giselle.
he in fact is, yes. Fun fact there from May G. We're not even gonna read it. What is it?
The Tiger Woods.
Is it Tiger Woods? It is in fact Tiger Woods. I believe Maggie, you are still in the lead with that one. Jack a close second. Name the GOAT. Let's reset the lights real quick.
Oh.
Reset your lights there, Jack.
Oh, no. There we go.
Eight-time Wimbledon champion, six-time Australian Open champion. Maddie.
Sierra Williams.
It is Serena. Not Serena Williams. It was, in fact, Roger Federer, who just, in fact, retired. Do we have one more sports question? We do. This seven-time Ballon d'Or recipient, 474 La Liga goals. Jack.
Lionel Messi.
Is it Lionel Messi? It is, in fact, Lionel Messi. And with that, did Jack take the lead? I in the studio, do we have an answer? It is Maddie still remaining on top. And you, Maddie, are our episode's winner of the Maverick Showdown. Congratulations to Maddie G. I have been Sean Sullivan here in the studio. And we will see you next time for our next episode of the Maverick Showdown.